Chinese tapas. Chinese tapas. Let's go across right here. It's Mercado de San Miguel.
I'm trying to walk it now. I'm working cooking up. Some of these too. I had some of those. Those are razor claims.
Pocket knives?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
She don't like clean off her shelf too often. Last time we came here was a bunch of stuff sitting up there. So now she wanna clean it up. With other bravos. Oh, been up there all day. Yeah.
Look at that.
They couldn't believe it. They caught him. A hamburger. That's pretty funny looking. Frutos mexicanos. Let run off anyway. Yeah, the one that she let run off in the first place. Oh, yeah.
Some paella?
Yeah. Paella. That's good stuff. Those sandwiches. Perdóname. Walk back out through the sun.
I'm not gonna help you.
Thank you.
Hablo muy poquito español, pero ¿cuánto cuesta por jamón bellota?
26-28 euros.
Ok.
Vale, son unos 110-115 gramos.
Gotcha. Muchas gracias.
Stuffing. Mix it up with something. Pretty good.